Davy stole a Christmas tree from Kmart last night. Red ribbons and silver bells, angels dressed in white. He tied it to the bridge rail where passing cars could see. He did a little dance up there, then he looked down and smiled at me. My bed is a lawn chair, cushions keep it soft. I sleep in the open air under the Southern Cross. Next to the golf course by the Hyatt Hotel, Davy, he's a friend of mine, and we get along pretty well. It's Christmas in paradise under the Kalkea Bridge, where the warm breeze blows so nice, and the landlord forgives. Golf course wear Bermuda shorts and polo shirts. Some play pretty good, some play so bad it hurts. We pick up their golf balls that fly over the fence. We shine them up a little bit, sell them back for 50 cents. Christmas in paradise under the Kalkea Bridge, where the warm breeze blows so nice, and the landlord forgives.
Christmas in paradise under the Kalkea Bridge.
thank y'all. You doing okay out there? You holding up?
It's a school night, yeah.
It's a late one, but. I spent the first year of my life in a little place called St. Vincent de Paul's Catholic Charities down in New Orleans, Louisiana. And I was adopted at about a year old by an Italian family with a Cajun name. That's how I ended up being Mary Gaucher, and here's a little song about it. It's called Goodbye Could Have Been My Family Name.